22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22 0 22. So we have finished page number 86 also. So we have finished the nursery portion, children. So in term 1 we have all the numbers from 1 to 10. In term 1 and 2, that is in term 3, we have the numbers 11 to 20. So this is the last class. So with this we have completed today. So with this we have completed the portion, children. So in next class we are going to do the revision from 1 to 20 numbers. So note down your homework. Learned at page number 85 and 88. So you have read page number, which is page number 85 and 87. So this is not 88. This is 87. Okay. Page number 87 in practice book 3 and number 20 in your maths book.